Okay, folks, how you doing? What we got here is a box, and inside there, it's something I ordered from Amazon for my Christmas present to myself. It's a Staub Dutch oven, COCETTE. That's French. Let's open it up. Right here, I have a perforated cardboard box, and then you just pull it like this and it opens. I pre-opened it because I saw a lady do when she ripped the box apart. It wasn't that hard. Anyway, first thing you're gonna see is the bottom of the lid right here. On it, it says made in France. Has the dimples for the water to drip back down. It says 24 9⅜ over here. So let's see if 9⅜ is this. Yep, 9⅜ is the diameter. 24 is, I'm not sure. So this is the beautiful red color I got. It has a ribbon on top, which is a French flag color. We'll take that off now because we're gonna probably wash it and then cook something. Very nice top. It has a Staub and the La Coquette. All right, just set this over here very gently. You reach inside and it comes with a pamphlet. It's in many different languages. I'll read a little bit of it to you once we get it out of here. Put this over here. This comes out easy. Get it on, put it on the ground. This opens like that. And here she is, right here. So we're gonna put this on the ground. I'm gonna put something here so we don't scratch the table. Okay, these are protecting tabs. When you put it on, supposed to protect it from breaking the ceramic off. I don't know. They say don't throw these away, so I'll just do what they say. I won't throw them away. We'll take them off, put them to the side right here. That's how it looks inside. What do you think? Now, the reason I wanted this one and what caught my eye is it's deeper. It's taller. Let's see how tall it is from the inside. About five and a half. That's just eyeballing it, about 5.5 deep. That's pretty deep. And it's, I believe, a 5.5 quart. So this is perfect for the kind of cooking I do. It says it's for 4 to 5 people, but 4 to 5 people equals 2 people with 1 day fresh, 1 day leftovers. It's easy as rocket science, you know. So I like it. It's very, very nice. It got high reviews. And let me read. I said I was going to read. Let me read. I got to find the page now. English, page 18. Starts off in France. Okay, 18, it talks about the history of it. I'll put all the link on the description for y'all, but I do want to read one thing. Before first use. After unwrapped, remove any labels that may be attached to your product. Rinse the item with warm water and let it air dry. Your product is now ready to use. How simple can that be? Some guy was putting oil in here and all that. You really don't have to do this, according to them. You just got to wash it and then start cooking. And another thing is you don't put this on a hot burner. Set it on there and ramp it up. Start low, medium, and always have a little bit of, maybe a couple drops of oil in there. I'm going to be using avocado oil because it can take higher temps. Sorry. Is there anything else? That's the main stuff right there. So I'll try to, if I can find the text to all this, I'll put it on the description, okay? If not, you can possibly go to the website. But I got this on Amazon for $149. It was regularly like $499 or something crazy like that, so I jumped on it. And oh, also you can unscrew the Phillips screw here. You can take these knobs off right here. You can take these knobs off and you can buy different animal knobs. I ordered the lobster since it's close to looking like a little crawfish, but it's not a crawfish, it's a lobster. So I ordered the lobster, it was about $15. It should be here soon. And I also ordered a silicone spoon spatula for stirring food and whatnot. So there it is. I like it. I haven't told the wife yet, so she'll like it. She likes this color. So anyway. All right, well, thanks for watching. This is more or less a box opening and just showing you a little bit about it, because I really don't know how to do all the reviews and all that. I just start cooking, man. You know, so I'm gonna make sauce piquant with chicken and smoked sausage. So that'll be my first video coming up pretty soon. All right then, thanks for watching. Get you one of these, they're on sale still. God bless you and adios, amigos.